We've got a big weekend at Gardiner Area High School, actually opening night coming up tomorrow night for Peter Pan. And we have some of the cast members of Peter Pan in the studios with us this morning. Heather, Makenzie, and Quinten. Good morning, guys. How are you?
Good, yeah.
Thanks for coming in. Now, everybody has seen Peter Pan one way or the other, or read Peter Pan. Why don't you tell us a little bit about the show that you guys are going to be doing?
Well, it's basically the normal story of Peter Pan, but we've tried to bring it out and really, you know, capture what the show is about. And in such a tough time for the world, we wanted to just do something fun and interesting.
Now, what role are you playing?
I am Peter Pan.
You are Peter Pan.
Yes.
Awesome.
It's been a lot of fun, and I think that the show will really, you know, capture what the story.
So you're having a lot of fun doing the show?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's awesome. And okay, and Makenzie, who are you playing?
Well, I play Mrs. Darling,
who
is the mother of the Darling children.
Yep.
And actually, Peter has met me long ago when I was a child, but I've grown up since then.
Never grow up, Peter. Never grow up. And Quinten, and who are you playing?
I'm playing Captain Hook.
Nemesis. So
I'm the big adult, and I don't have time for any of these guys, and I don't like them.
This is great. Opening night is tomorrow night, also running Friday night, Saturday night, right at Gardiner Area High School. And how do people get tickets?
You can either buy them at the door.
Mm-hmm.
You can go ahead of time to the high school and buy them, you know, pre-buy them.
Sure.
Or you can go to grmsplaytickets.com.
Yeah, we have that link right at 92moose.fm. That link's right there for you, so you can get them ahead of time. What time do the doors open?
6:30
Gardiner Area High School. Again, the show's tomorrow night, Friday night, and Saturday night. And Gardiner Area High School drama always does just a fabulous job. Looking forward to seeing Peter Pan. I can just tell with the excitement, you guys, how good this show is going to be. Can't wait to see it. Fantastic. Thanks for coming in this morning. We appreciate it.
Thank you.
And I'm sorry, you got to go back to school now.